My name is Said Yazdani, but you can call me Sebastian. This is my choice name. We can see the people here in the railway, in the border between Macedonia and Greece. They are looking for just freedom. And it's a Holocaust. It's a Holocaust against the human in Iran, against the other religion, other ideas, against the freedom. And he support all the money, all the rich of in Iran, people, Iranian people, just to pay expense for the war and terrorism in other countries, and against the human in our country. We can't say anything, we can't do anything, we have no power. Most of my friends and my people in the jail, executed and killed by dictatorship country in Iran. And we know what a difficult situation, who everybody put their life in jeopardy, cross the desert, cross the borders, cross the oceans, and they are stay here, they are never back, they never back to Iran, because if they back, they will die, they will execute by dictatorship country. When we had a little bit chance to be free, to be grow, we put our life in jeopardy, and walking by everything we have, keep continue our way, and we are here, and we stay here and never back. They rather to die than back to Iran, because if we die here, it's better than die with them with the bad situation.
And my name is Ashkan. I'm from Iran. In many religions, you know that we are here because of some political problem, some religious problem, and actually we didn't have any freedom in Iran. And many people here, actually all of the people here, came for freedom, for live like anyone in the world, you know that, like you. If you were against, if you were instead of us, you do the same, I promise.
We are human, and we thinking, and we have intellectual persons, and we wanna grow, and we wanna invention new things. But for me, I wanted to be human rights activist in the future, if I have a chance to study and going to USA.
We are a human. We want just a human right, like in other countries. What the difference is between us and Afghan people and Syria people? We are all human. You know, Iranian people, Pakistan people, all the nationality here, we have the same goal, just freedom. We don't have freedom and something good for life in our country. We want to search that in Europe and some countries that allow us to go over there. Just that. He said, in the name of God, we won't pass this way. Just that. We come here because we thought, and actually we think, you are free people and you are open-minded people. Please help us. We are calm people. Help us. Just that. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Shirakam, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you
so much.
Yeah, thank you.
Nice to meet you, Said.